Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. The BYD just launched its sub-premium brand called YangWang with two brand new cars, the off-road electric SUV YangWang U8 and the sports car YangWang U9. The CEO Wang Chuanfu has shared a lot of technologies on the launch event. In today's video, I will discuss the tech things behind the car. The YangWang U8 is based on the BYD latest self-developed E4 platform. Let's find out. The E4 simply means it is a powertrain system based on four motors with individual driver technology. The motor could reach maximum 220 to 240 kilowatt power output with peak torque 320 to 420 Newton meter. In total, it has 1,100 horsepower. So 0 to 100 km an hour in just around 3 seconds for such big size SUV. The system can control the torque and the direction of each motor independently. Therefore, it could achieve lateral movement and a 360 degrees turnaround with a precise torque distribution, which is very good for off-road driving and turning around in a corner. With the multi-sensor information fusion system, it could achieve high-level slip-resistant control. Each wheel has different adhesive power. Then, the system, according to the different ground adhesive force, optimal power output for each wheel to make sure vehicle quick and steady pass. There is one very practical and safe feature is the E4 electronic stability system. It allows you safely driving the car up to 120 km an hour with tire burst. It works by precise calculation and redistributes torque for each wheel, then produce reverse yawing moment to stop the vehicle and balancing. And you could drive it steadily with a flat tire to the safe area. The BYD is definitely a tech innovative company. All these technologies behind the cars are very impressive, but I'm more expecting the real-world performance. We will definitely share with you guys more about the BYD cars in future videos. Thanks for watching today.